So Uncle Story is, or Great Uncle Story really, is in with the little sexy beast. And they think he's pretty darn cool. They're trying to nurse on him. And he's always been so patient. I think every puppy we've ever had in the house has tried that. But he's really good about walking away when they try. And look at Mossimo's like, "You don't smell like my mother."
See the
That's
world
very
we call it,
cute.
the number five.
Oh, watch Mossimo right there. He's gonna try to nurse on him. Story, you're such a good dog. And Story turns 13 years old in exactly 4 weeks. So that's pretty exciting. I know.
Beans.
I know. And look at you for your 13th birthday, you get a whole crew. How fun is that? I know. Mossimo's so fascinated with him. Look at, he goes, "Story, I love you so hard." Look at him. Rum,
You're
you
a
have
rock
a built-in
star.
babysitter now. Now you can take little vacations because we can leave Uncle Story with them. Come over here, Mom.
Massimo thinks
Do you want to come
you're a
here?
rock star, Storybean.
What do you think? What do you think of your great nieces and nephews? Sage really likes him.
Wait till they figure out you got
Sky
a big.
baby, what are you thinking? What do you think of your great uncle?
Wait till they figure out that you got a big lion's mane. Yeah, it's fun to bite.
Hey. That's too much. That's too much.
Can't play your beard off. You can give a little growl if you need to, Story. Say, stop that.
Yeah.
Stop that. Yeah, that's a good
He
boy.
never has, actually. Not even when Rum gets sexy on him, he just walks away. Well, I think Massimo just found his like adult hero. He goes, "Story, I've heard about you for all this time, and now we get to come in the romper
Beans.
room."
Hey, Beans, there you are. There's your story. You got the closest coat to his.
I think Pork Chop and Beets will have his coat. Yeah, for sure. Oh, now they're telling secrets on the patio. Now you guys are telling Border Collie secrets on the patio. Beets, what do you think of your great uncle? What are you thinking?
Can you
Come here,
tell
Rum.
him stories of your agility at excellence?
What are you thinking? Are you telling secrets?
Pork chop.
You telling secrets?
Pork chop.
You're so good. Is he sleeping out there?
No, he's chewing on ice.
Oh. So it's 18 degrees outside today, and Pork Chop thinks that this is just about the most perfect day ever outside. He loves the cold weather. Loves it.
Sky won't have nothing. Oh, I had my fix.
She's cold. We should shut the back door for her. Bring the let's bring the like winter hardy dogs
Okay,
in.
guys, come on in.
Story, stop telling secrets out on the patio. Bring the crew in. Hi, you!
Wrong
Did you
one.
get to meet your great uncle Story? I know, it's very exciting.
Chicken.
It's very exciting. Nice job, Story. Let's bring Pork Chop in.
Come on, watch out. Come on in.
He goes, "Nope, it's minus, it's 18 degrees and it's perfect." There we go.
You don't need.